All right, goodness lesson number three. Let's see.
I've got one. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 100. What is it?
62?
Wrong!
Stop!
Hey, Patrick, that's got nothing to do with being good.
Let go of it, SpongeBob.
Pat, we've got to use it only when he's back.